she didn't wanna fuck with me. But then I realized more friends fuck with me. Used to stress over the shit I thought I need. But then my cousin passed and I had epiphany. Like everything I did, why I'm at, I'm supposed to be here. Why he gotta die and I'm alive? Weird, writing shit through the lens of my fist. And I ain't gonna be defined by my tears.